A forecast that feels like fall tonight on Action 10 News.